Hi there, in this video I'm going to explain to you how you can extract the digits from specific line in Linux base terminal. Say for example you have this line, say echo, this is transaction ID, and from this line you want to just extract the digits. For that you can use tr command and then cd digit. So this is a special class which extracts all the digits. As you can see, it has extracted only the digits from this particular line. So just remember this command tr-cd. D means delete digits, and then c is actually complement of that, so it will only extract the digits. So if you like this video, hit like button.